Yeah.
So this is the next session.
Iya, yeah, betul. Lagunya lagu-lagu game, lagu-lagu dari yang apa ya, bebas copyright. Jadi aku pasang buat jadi instrumen di belakang kalau aku lagi ngomong. Jadi nggak mono.
Oke, first of all disclaimer. Again, this presentation is made to share information or knowledge or awareness. So I don't have any intention to infringe the copyright. Also contains LGBTQ elements. Karena beberapa drama yang aku tonton dari Korea dan Jepang, oh, ada unsur LGBTQ dan aku sudah jarang nonton drama. So yeah, this is just a few drama that I watch back then. Kalau rasanya tidak sesuai, boleh dimute atau lurking sebentar. Dan ini sesi terakhir juga. Oke, okay, from Korean, I have 5 drama that I wanted to share. Ada Full House, My Girl, Boys Before Flowers, Itaewon Class, Where Your Eyes Linger. Full House ini drama kayaknya yang pertama kali banget aku tonton seumur hidup. Dari drama ini ada 4 yang mau aku rekomendasikan. Ada Lin, Gede Jigem, lalu Biol, I Think I Love You. Ini klasik. Ntar lupa. Ya. Terus ada Biol, I Think I Love You. Aku rasa meskipun tidak nonton drama kayak ginian, mungkin, tapi mungkin bakalan apa ya, ketrigger mungkin memori masa lalunya. Karena menurutku OST dari ini populer sekali zaman dahulunya. So I'll be going to remind you guys with the memories. And there's also this one. Oke, lanjut ya. Two other song that I would definitely recommend from this is Fate Unmyeong and the opening. Going to try the opening first. Unmyeong.
Shine, la la la, it be in tune.
by Y. Ini kalau nggak salah sebenarnya penyanyi aslinya bukan Y. Kalau tidak salah ya. Aku akan punya playlist yang OST drama. Dan kalau tidak salah penyanyi asli bukan Y, tapi ya itulah pokoknya. And yeah, as I said before, people who probably not watching Full House probably going to get reminded too, and or probably just have heard the OST because it was super popular back then. I just want to, I was planning to answer Elvis' question after this one, but yeah, I assuming that what Buzz thought was why probably not this one, mungkin yang Buzz maksud why itu jangan-jangan ini, my baby I love you so much itu kah? Jangan-jangan, like it probably listening to different song. There is also this popular song back then. This is also why. Here, this is why. Second, I'm going to. And they have a Chinese version of this song. Must Jigo always play this song? So no, not always. No, it's bukan OST Full House. Tapi ini populer juga, sangat populer dulu. Ini kayaknya kan. Why? Jangan-jangan ini yang bahas maksud why. Tapi ini juga judulnya why, judulnya. Tapi ini bukan OST kalau tidak salah. Kalau aku ingat benar ya. Soalnya ini free please tell me why. Tapi bukan OST kalau tidak salah. Ini why juga. Nih. Penyanyinya freestyle namanya. Nama band ya kalau tidak salah. Anyway. I don't know if Elvis is back listening already. Fake yang tadi singernya Y nyanyi. Aslinya bukan dia kah? Kalau tidak salah, bukan. Kalau tidak salah penyanyi Unmyung itu bukan Y namanya. Korean OST. Bentar kuliah dulu ya. Ya tapi di sini Y, tapi bukan Y. Kalau tidak salah ada nama lainnya. Tapi ya udahlah. Di kredit Y, tapi kayaknya bukan Y sebenarnya penyanyi aslinya. Menurutku ya. Kalau tidak salah ada yang lain, tapi aku lupa. So yeah, there is. And I don't know if Elvis is back. Let me know. I'm going to answer your question, but then you are going at this moment, I guess. So yeah, continuing. Second. This is the next drama that I watched back then when I was high school-ish. Untung sedang tidak ribut. Bentar ya, aku kecilin dulu filternya. Filterku jadi 70 dan kayaknya ini terlalu... Oke, 56. Bagus. Oke, so My Girl Have a Few. I would recommend like 4 more OST. 4 OST from this drama. This one probably like familiar to people. Or at least for people who listen to classic music like this one. Because this is definitely sampling to classic music, but I don't know which one. Ini kelihatan banget jadulnya sebenarnya. Ini rilisan tahun 2005. Aku lupa, tapi ini familiar sekali lagunya. Kayak sampling ke lagu klasik, tapi aku tak tahu lagu apa. And this one, ini kalau tidak salah openingnya, tapi aku lupa. Kenapa nggak jadi openingnya? Lupa, sorry. Lanjut ya. Ini sebenarnya aku sekaligus langsung komparasi. Dua ini sebenarnya sama, liriknya sama, judulnya sama. Both have same lyric, same title, The Mermaid Who Loves the Shark, Sangorul Saranghan Ino, Duyung yang mencintai bukan, Hiu yang mencintai Duyung, kebalik. Ya ini kan Hiu yang mencintai Duyung. Sangorul Saranghan Ino. Cuma ini dua versi berbeda. The left one is sang by a male and the right one sang by a female. However, the male one sounded so much sad. Yeah. Ah, Elvis. As you commented again, yeah, this is already my last session, and I said before in the beginning that I will play. No, I will set another playlist for this one. So people who probably couldn't catch this episode, you could also listen to the playlist later. That's all. Okay, let's listen to these two songs, and you will see, you will hear what I was talking. Kenapa rasanya yang cowok ini jauh lebih sedih dibandingkan yang cewek? Aku putar yang cewek dulu kayaknya ya, biar kerasanya dapet feelingnya. Bentar. Mending dari awal. Listen to the male version. Thank you.
It's okay. Like everyone have their own preference. So if you like the female person version better, it's actually okay. It's your own preference. I mean, I prefer the male one. I don't know why, but it sounded much sadder to me. So, oh my god, there is some frame drop. Second, yeah. I guess this is because of DNS. Second. Also, ya Allah, orang karaoke di sebelah. My neighbor doing karaoke right now. Same as last week, ya Allah. Okay, now the next drama is Boys Over Flowers. This is such a super popular back then at 2009. So probably some people going to know and recognize this title. First one is the opening. This is Almost Paradise and this is the opening version. Okay, and then we have this one, SS501, Nemori Gana Paso. Wih, this is even more popular than the opening. Such a song. Next one, this is from Itaewon Class. To be honest, yeah, I never watched this drama at all. I know the title, Itaewon Class, but I never watched the drama. However, this song appeared on my daily mix in Spotify and it was good. I understand Korean, so I could understand this is a good song. So yeah, have a listen. Second, better use it from the beginning. Fly the sky.
Sorry, I missed the session. Supposed to just play until the chorus, the ref, because I just wanted to have a snippet to showcase the snippet. Yeah, my neighbor doing karaoke. So, my God, I'm so sorry. Okay, next one. This is from BL drama where your eyes linger. I forgot when this actually showing. Forgot probably like 2021. This is a good drama, not that great, like great, but yeah, it's pretty good, like probably 80 to 75 to 82 ish, I guess. And the OST is good, at least one of this one. That was Like by Kenjo. This is an OST from Where Your Eyes Linger. Noe Shisoni Momonon Gose, which basically the same translation from the English one. And now I only have two more drama that I wanted to introduce my best OST from the title. Life, Love on the Line and Cherry Magic. Both are BL drama. So yeah. This one, oh my God, I read the comic and it's really good. The movie, the drama series is also good. They also released the movie, which is basically an extended version of the drama, and it's also really good too. Something else, this production. But yeah, listen to a few songs. I have a few songs, and basically they have like 10 songs in the OST of this title, and it's good. Have a listen from Love is Coming Home, and then Ryu Matsuyama, Go Through, Grow Through.
Coming home.
And then I have two more songs from this OST. I decided to place this the next slide because this is super emotional. More lots of screaming in this song. I mean, yeah, it's kinda in line with the theme, but this one doesn't. So yeah, listen to Ryu Matsuyama Blackout. This is the live version, and this is later Last Ambient by Miyawa. Who? I forgot the artist name, but yeah, the title is Last Ambient. Okay, that's all. Nothing else for me to introduce. That's all basically. I have introduced all the best OST from various drama that I actually watch, aside from Itaewon Class. And I have introduced from 4 region. I have introduced from Thailand, Heartstopper, outside of Thailand, Korea and Japan, and then Korea and Japan. That's all basically. I have nothing else to introduce. Does anyone want to introduce or join the discussion? If no one, we are going to continue to listening to this next song. And then we are going to end the session. Huh. Like, I basically have presenting everything already, and we have nothing else to introduce. Also, yeah, as usual, the playlist will be, I'm going to make a playlist later for this OST and this session, this weekly Midnight Radio episode 2. And the material could also be going to be available on my Discord channel. That's all basically. Wow. Well, if no one probably going to, I don't know, suggesting their OST, I guess we can listen to the next